myself for venting on the internet. I shouldn't have done it.